So the next arrow in your quiver of training workouts is the tempo run. So what does tempo mean in relation to running? Well, let's use our brains. Tempo obviously means music. If you have a portable music device that you can use, you're one step ahead. But you can also just use your imagination and come up with a beat inside your own head. The key to a tempo run, though, is listening to the right kind of music. If you listen to something with a fast beat, well, you're going to run faster. So you should probably do something like my personal favorite, Gregorian chants. So, get your headphones, put them in, and have a great tempo run. You'll be one step closer to the finish line.
That is so far out in left field, it's not even wrong.
Hey, Mike, how you doing, man?
Hey, I'm doing great. How you doing, Coach Will?
Doing all right.
I'm just out doing my tempo run. You know, Coach Dwayne said it's all about music. I should listen to Gregorian chant and keep it nice and easy. I think I might step it up with some, you know, Lynyrd Skynyrd or something. What do you listen to?
Well, that's an interesting theory, Mike. And I think what Coach Dwayne is trying to say is that the tempo run is the second most important workout you can do during your marathon training. So what is the purpose of the tempo run, you ask? The tempo run is designed to push your body to the threshold at which your body produces lactic acid and you're able to buffer or clear that at an equal rate. If a runner presses beyond this threshold, the muscles begin to burn and the breathing becomes more labored. Over time, though, you can increase that threshold where it allows you to run faster paces for longer distances. Usually, this effort is around 70 to 85% of max heart rate. The tempo run can range anywhere from 2 miles all the way up to 14, even 16 miles, depending on what race you're training for and the runner's experience level. The take-home message, start off with shorter tempo runs. You should finish your tempo run feeling like if you had to, you could run another mile at that same pace. Rarely should we ever take it to the well in practice. Those efforts need to be saved for race day.